What's poppin', YouTube, man? It's your boy J2K, and look, y'all, I'm here again with another video for y'all, man. I'll be greatly thankful you guys hit that sub button and subscribe, turn on those post notifications just so I can hit that road to that 10k subscribers. Now, as you guys know, we have two more months until NBA 2K23 has arrived. That's crazy to say. NBA 2K23, man, time is flying. But today, I was playing guard today. Like, my playmaking four wasn't sitting corner. I was actually running guard. I'd just be picking up randoms, bro. So, I was playing with a glass cleaner. I usually run with a guard and just sit corner. But today, I'm running guard. And let me talk to y'all a little bit, bro. NBA 2K22 is boring. Cause it's just so easy, bro. Like, once you find a good build, bro, you drop everyone off. It gets so boring. Like, I rarely ever lose. That's why it gets very boring to me. But this dude I'm playing with, he was just hiding behind screens and fading, bro. Like, he wasn't really all that. I was clamping him. Like, give me that. Come on now. That's that shot clock violation. And like I said, guys, with this build, I think I made plenty of build videos on it. You guys probably want me to make an updated one. If you guys want to see an updated video on this build, can I get 35 likes? If you guys give me 35 likes on this video, I will show you guys how to make this build. I already made a build video, but you guys want another one, I can show you different ways how to
Green Giant.
I don't know what type of playmaker for you think I am. I don't know if you think I'm a glass cleaner or pure yellow. I'm automatic, bro. I'm clearly automatic, as y'all know. It's probably, but I'm so chicken, bro. Like, so chicken on this build. But look at the size advantage. Now, me playing guard is a huge advantage just because I'm way taller than most of the people that are guarding me. And if I'm way taller, it's easy cooks. Way easy.
Green Giant.
Do y'all see how good I am on this build, bro? Like, all I do is work all the time. Once I hop on the game, I drop these kids off. It's like actually crazy. Like, I feel like an old head, and I hop on the game when I'm bored. And I drop these kids off, and I don't even touch this game. I use my game for HBO Max and Netflix, my guy, or YouTube. I don't touch this game. I don't. I just hop on when I'm bored, when I need a video, you know what I'm saying? Drop it for my subs. But look at me down this man in the corner, bro. Y'all know. People just go sell it is what it is. But he was a cool dude. He wasn't really that good, but he was cool. So he let me do my thing, which I really appreciate. He wasn't really that selfish. He knew how to play his role. So I'm like, okay. I thought he was going to be trash because he averaged like 5 points a game. But he plays his role. So play good defense, get boards, hit shots when you need it. That's all you need to do to be a center. So I don't know me. I enjoy scoring, bro. I don't know why. I'm going to get extremely bored if I'm just sitting in the corner scoring like 6 points. I can't do that, bro. I got to get buckets. I gotta get buckets, and now I got my playmaking takeover. And now with my playmaking takeover, bro, I either drop you or I'm not missing. It adds some attributes to my 3-point. I don't know how many it adds, but look how I'm stepping back, y'all. Oh my goodness, y'all. Come on now. It's not green, but it's green, okay? This build goes absolutely crazy. Like, I don't remember the last time where I was like, damn, this build is ass. Like, I've had other builds. I'm like, damn, I made the wrong build. From day one, as soon as I stepped on park with this build, bro, I've been absolutely going crazy. Like, I don't know. Win percentage, spot up, 3-point percentage, just went right up. I don't know, man. This build is crazy. I like, look at that. That's the end of the game, bro. Bro just gave up, I guess. I had 21 points. Y'all can see it right there. I went 9 for 10. And I think I missed a 3 because I had lag fight. So, I got some family over my house in the living room, and I can't. Because a lot of people are in there, so it is what it is. But my last game showing this gameplay with y'all, like I said, I'm running guard still, and these dudes weren't even that good. I ain't gonna lie. The guy with the sweatshirt, though, he was pretty decent, but the kid he was running with wasn't that good at all. So me and him was just going back and forth. He was okay, but he wasn't really that good. He was just rim running. Like, I'm telling y'all right now, slash and playmakers take absolutely zero skill, bro. Like, zero. Like, zero. I was playing with this man, and he almost came back off of just straight dunking. Like, I swear to God, y'all, just abusing limitless takeoff. This kid has no bag, no nothing. Like, I'm telling y'all, it shows anyone on slash and playmaker can just cook up like that. Like, I don't know. I just find it crazy how people can just cook up on random builds that just take no skill like that. But y'all seeing me like I'm straight up chicken in the corner. I'm telling y'all, I'm like that, man. I like that. I don't even touch this, bro. If y'all want a jump shot video? I know season 8 just dropped. If y'all want to jump, also a jumper, it's probably gonna be my next video. It's a jump shot video and a build video after that. I don't know what it is. I think that last month I'm probably not gonna upload unless a demo comes out. So I'm not really just gonna be pushing a really dead game because the game is dead right now. But 2K22 is surprisingly still fun. Like, this is a decent 2K to me. Like, I don't know why people act like 21 was a good game. 21 was trash, bro. I absolutely hated NBA 2K21. I quit like 3 months into the year playing that, bro. I moved to next gen. Next gen was trash too in 21. So I just stopped playing 2K for months. I waited till 22 came out, and I'm still playing it. 2K22 is a good game. Like, I'm telling y'all, it's a good game. But this man ripped me when I went up for a layup. Like, we try so hard, bro. Like, I'm trying. I ain't gonna lie. I'm toying around with my food. I ain't gonna lie. I'm playing with my food a little bit, and you can't do that. You just gotta get the job done. But y'all see me grinning, bro. Like, I don't know, man. I'm so tough on this build, bro. So tough, man. I swear. I really wish Joe Knows could play on my build and show y'all how good it is, man. But it is what it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the fades too, y'all. Y'all know I can fade from 3-2, bro. I be doing that sometimes when I got like a comfortable lead. If it's a comp game, I'm not taking that shit. Like, that's a dumb ass shot. But the dude I'm playing against, bro, he trying to get hard, bro. Look at that good dime right there. Oh my goodness. 18-2. Yeah, like I said, the dude that's guarding me was trying hard. He kept on rim running. I was playing around with him a little bit, I ain't gonna lie. And you see how they caught up. He was just straight rim running. He wasn't really that good. He was just straight rim running. But yeah, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub button and subscribe. Show you guys how good this build is. You want to see any more videos on this build? Make sure you hit that notification bell. Peace.